Hello everyone, I'm Bia. Today I'm going to make grapefruit-ade. I will use your champagne glass as it looks like welcome drink for guests. I will show you two different ways. First, I will use sugar for normal drink. Second, I will use honey for healthy version of the drink. Okay, let's start. This is called a squeezer. It can remove the juice from the fruit. First, cut the grapefruit in half. Instead of vertical, you should cut horizontal because it can make juicing easier. Put half of the grapefruit in the squeezer. Push and twist. It will work. Recently, many of grapefruits don't have seeds inside because it was harvested before growing the seeds. If you find seeds, that's okay. The seeds are big, so they will be found when filtering. I finished the juicing. I bought 4-ounce jar from IKEA. I'm filling the jar with the juicy grapefruit. The jar is full. I can see the small something on the juicy grapefruit. These are seeds too, but it's smaller than normal. It was harvested before growing seeds. That's way too small. I will take out the small seeds. This is a welcome drink for a guest. I use a champagne glass as it looks great. I put sugar and grapefruit juice in separately because I want to show you how much it is. When you make this, you can mix sugar and grapefruit juice first. I put 2 spoons of sugar because the glass is small. After finishing, I will drink. So I put little sugar. It looks 40% sugar, 60% grapefruit juice. You don't have to follow this ratio. I made different ways so many times. If you like sweet, best recipe is sugar 50%, grapefruit juice 50%, and fill sparkling water until glass is full. If you want to make it simpler, then you can use just Sprite and grapefruit juice. You can control how sweet it is when you use sparkling water. So, you can make a more healthy drink. I love less sweet drink, so I want to use sparkling water. Also, you can use real honey, then it will be more healthy. But you should know the taste is different. This time, I make grapefruit-ade to use honey. Honey is less sweet than sugar, so you should put more honey than you would with sugar. And the raw honey tastes stronger than normal honey. The color looks strong too. It looks more dark and orange color. Maybe it looks more orangeade than grapefruit-ade. This time, I use cocktail glass. Let me try. I can taste strong honey. Grapefruit taste is not so strong. It's not a strong sweet taste and not a strong sour taste. So, I feel I can taste more honey. It's more healthy, but honey taste overpowers the pure grapefruit taste. Usually, I love honey more than sugar, but this time, I suggest use sugar. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time.